Hello, my brothers, my sisters, my blood. Welcome back. New reaction for Alisa Supronova. Another song requested by Elena. I'm leaving. And this is a Pugacheva song. Of course that I want to hear it. Too bad that we don't have subtitles, but I'm sure that the majority of the viewers are from Russia. So you understand Russian. You understand what Alisa will sing. And other viewers are not from Russia, but are watching this reaction because they are curious to see what I react to. And for sure, you will enjoy a very beautiful voice because Alisa is an amazing vocalist. So, let's hear this one. Sounds like an old song.
Я опять возвращаюсь к тебе. Ты был прав, как всегда. Без тебя в этой жизни уже не найти мне дороги. И неяркая снова мерцает над домом звезда. Где дели и мы радости наши с тобой и тревоги. Я себя ненавижу за то, что терзаю тебя. И тебя ненавижу за то, что прощаешь мне это. Ты обидел меня, проклинай, и все же любя. Ухожу к королям, но всегда
Is this the same stage where she sang that childhood song? The song of our childhood, or how it was called, Beautiful is Far Away? Because it seems like that. What stage is this? It's from a show or it's like a concert? Let's continue.
Ухожу, ухожу, а потом в этом каюсь. На других погляжу и к тебе возвращаюсь. Ухожу, ухожу от свободы хмелея. Но уже через день я об этом жалею. Почему без тебя мне так плохо, родной мой валет? Почему ни один мне не нужен король, расскажи мне. Может быть, не случайно у нас уже выбора нет. И мы две половинки одной не сложившейся жизни. Бог накажет меня в страшных сумерках судного дня. Кто-то ж должен карать, раз уж ты меня вечно прощаешь. Но одно оправдание все-таки есть у меня. Сколько раз уходила я, столько же раз возвращалась.
О, her voice is so beautiful that I forgot to pause it until now. Wow. This is why I say that it doesn't matter if you understand Russian or not. You should follow Alisa Supronova, subscribe to her channel, watch her videos. For sure, you can enjoy an amazing voice even if you don't understand the words. And for me, it's very impressive to see how versatile is Alisa Supernova. Not only versatile as styles of songs, but versatile as voice, how she changes the voice on every song. This is not something that any singer can do. And when I say that, it doesn't mean that other singers can do, but not everyone will sound very good. That's why Alisa is very impressive. I was fighting a mosquito here. I don't know how it got inside because I have those nets at the window. Ooh, Alisa for sure will become one of the biggest superstars of Russia. Why I say that? She has the voice, she has the charisma, she has the talent, and she's also beautiful, of course. I'm sure that there will be soon a time where she will make a video that will go viral, or she will appear on a TV show that will make her so famous in Russia that will make her very famous also in the rest of the world. I'm sure of that. You'll see. I hope you enjoyed it. I wish everyone to be well, to be safe, and to be free. Goodbye, my friends. This is recorded separately from the reactions because I will use this on multiple videos. Guys, I need your support. As I said on a previous video, I have also other channels, and I want those channels to grow. One is about outdoors, survival, blah, 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 in Romanian. And the other one is my son's car collection, toy car collection. And why I want those channels to grow. And I will tell after that very fast what I need from you. I want them to grow as subscribers and some views, because this way I can do collaborations with different companies that would sponsor my channel. And I will say very fast, I send emails and some companies replied and they said, hey, we will collaborate when you have a bigger number of subscribers and of views. That's why I need your help. And in the description you have links to both channels. You will have for some video from each channel. And what I need from you is to go on that channel, subscribe, press the like and comment something. Hello, I subscribe. You don't have to write I don't know what. This is what I need from you. And of course that the persons who will do that, I will appreciate it a lot. Thank you very much. I will let you now to enjoy the reaction and I hope that you will support me on those channels.